Stephane. So before you even start using the stick, look at the grip. When you're working the dog, if that dog's grip gets in full, you don't want to start working anything else at that point. Once it gets so settled in the grip, and then you can expose it to other things like the stick or the whip.
No, please, it's a year.
So when you put the actual plug, you actually have some space, and you have some room for
you know, okay, I know where the dog is right. Okay?